We are living in a new era of global missions. Through the worldwide collaboration of Christian leaders, more work has been done to fulfill the Great Commission in the last two decades than the last 2,000 years. Of the 7.5 billion people on Earth, 3.14 billion of them are from unreached people groups. That's 41% of the planet. Many of these people groups are Muslim, Buddhist, Hindu, agnostic, and indigenous tribes. A majority of these unreached nations are located in Asia and North Africa. This is known as the 1040 window. Youth with a Mission Philippines Impact is focused on creating strategic movements from indigenous populations to the unreached nations of the world. The Philippines is one of the only Christian nations in the 1040 window. 70% of Asia persecutes Christians. This is known as one of the hardest areas in the world to preach the gospel and make disciples of Jesus Christ. There are over 3 million Filipinos working and living inside these persecuted nations. Filipinos have the potential to become one of the largest Christian armies in the 1040 window. In the Philippines in the last 4 years, through our nationwide campaigns, we have preached the gospel to over 250,000 people. Nearly 200,000 of them have given their lives to Jesus. Many of them come from unreached animist tribes, Islamic people groups, women and children in prostitution, families living below the poverty line, and more. The time is now for the Philippines to be more than just a nation that receives missionaries, but one that sends missionaries to the hardest, darkest, and most persecuted countries of the world. The Philippines has more than 10 million overseas Filipino workers in 53 countries. We are believing for 1 million of them to be trained, focused, and sent with the purpose of finishing the task God gave us 2,000 years ago. Join us in this new era of global missions. Youth with a Mission Philippines Impact, raising up the next generation of world changers.